join us on stage. A big round of applause for him. And of course, supporting the Telugu Warriors, we have the two gorgeous talented actresses, Ada Sharma and Pranita Subhash. A big round of applause for the two of them as they join us on stage. Please kindly join us on stage as well. And last but not least, I'd like to welcome on stage the Telugu Warriors bowling coach, Mr. S. Srishant. A big round of applause for him as well. So we'd love for you guys to share a few words with us about your previous season and the season we're all looking forward to.
Good evening, everyone. Present here, media, my friends, Vishnu, and the Chennai team. Well, we were the champions last year, and we wish to continue our form, and we wish to win it every year like every other team. So I hope this year we face some good competition and try and give our best to win the cup again. One thing I wanted to mention especially, I mean, last year I was involved with CCL and we did that initiative of 100 Hasaji. It really took me a lot of things that, God has made us so privileged. Then why not pass on the privilege to whoever we can and whatever our capacity is. That's why, I mean, Vishnu came up with the idea and said, let's attach something that you contribute and automatically everybody attached to CCL contributes and all the players get to do their part as well. So with this initiative, I mean, I'm touched again and I think it's a new cause. So I would like to share that last year we did 1,000 rupees per run and we contributed that as a contribution. This time I would like to take it forward and make it 2,000 per run for the contribution as a victim. So I would request all my friends, whoever are playing, try and score as many runs so I can contribute more and more to the cause. Thank you.
Wonderful. Totally looking forward to your team scoring more and more. We have Akhil share a few words with us.
Just like Sachin said, it's great that we have a cause. It's good that Vishnu has brought in a social angle. It makes us also feel a little happier at the end of the season. Congratulations, Sachin. That was very nice of you. We'll try and score as many as we can. The last season was great. We all had a great time. I think we should all just have fun playing CCL and make it light-hearted and just keep everyone entertained. And at the end, I hope the best team wins. I wish everyone all the best. Nice to see the Chennai team again. So I see you guys soon.
Thank you. We have Mr. Srishant share a few words with us.
A very good evening, Ramanaka Lao. It's a great honor to be associated with the Telugu Warriors for sure and CCL. It's been a long road for me actually. Big thanks to Sachin Bhai, he's more like a brother. And all the best to all the teams. We were the champions last year and we will do that again this year. So all the best. God bless you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Ladies, your turn.
Good evening, everyone. I've been associated with CCL for 2 years and this is the third time I'm associated with it. And this time we're the winning team, the Telugu Warriors. So I'm really excited. And I think just like we have sports day in school, we have CCL for the actors where it's that time of the year where we meet the others from the other industries and I think I'm really looking forward to this season as well. And also it's a commendable effort that we're putting in and I feel really responsible that we're taking part in all the social activities as well. So I'm looking forward to a good season this time as well. Thank you.
Wonderful.
Hi everyone. This is the first year I'm associated with CCN and I have to say Vishnu and team fabulous job with the social causes firstly. Very, very touching and very heartfelt CD that we just saw. And first time I'm associated with the winning team, Telugu Warriors. So hope we continue our winning streak.
So are you sure they're going to win this year as well?
Yes.
I'm sure many of us are going to be rooting for them because they're going to be donating 2,000 per run.
Yes, so you must, exactly.
Definitely. Thank you so much. I think one photo with all the five of you before you leave the stage.
Thank you.
much, and then all the team members of Chennai and I know to kindly join us on stage. A big, big, big round of applause for them as they join us on stage. And I request the Chennai Niners coach also to kindly join us on stage. And I'm going to request Mr. Srikanth to kindly share a few words.
Good evening. I'm proud of the new Season 6. Great initiative. Thank you very much, Sachin.
Thank you so much. I kept it short and sweet. I'm going to request Jiiva to share a few words with us.
Four South teams in one pool, four North teams in one pool. So each of the team plays
three games. So total we have six league games in Pool A, six league games in Pool B, and two semi-finals and one final. It's total 15 games played over 8 days. So per day you have two games.
சார் அவ்வளோ நல்லா இருக்கு சார், பிளான் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கோம். அநேகமாக எனக்கு இடம் இருக்காதுன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். ஆக்டர்ஸ் ஆக்டர்ஸ் பிளேயர்ஸ் இல்லைங்க. எனக்கு தெரிஞ்ச அந்த மாதிரி விஷ்ணு தான் கரெக்டாக பதில் சொல்றாரு.
As far as we know, there is no problem like that, but some teams were too competitive. So we requested them not to be so competitive and practice less and enjoy more.
Chennai and Telugu don't have any players, don't worry.
Alright, moving.
No, I think there is a plan for women volleyball league, that beach volleyball. I think it will be more interesting to watch.
What do the ladies have to say about that? Would you like a celebrity sports team dedicated just to the ladies?
Beach volleyball.
Alright, okay. So, moving on to the next question.
சென்னை டீம் இப்ப திருப்பி சரத்குமார் ஒரு பார்வையாளராவது கூட்டு போவீங்களா?
ஒரு டீம்ல எத்தனை பேர் ஒண்ணா சேர்ந்து
தமிழ்
நிச்சயமா சார், எல்லாமே ஒரு ஃபேமிலி தான். ஸோ கிரிக்கெட்டுங்கிறது எல்லாருமே பார்க்கலாம். அண்ட் இந்த ஃபிலிம் ஃபேமிலிங்கிறது வந்து இட் இஸ் லைக் ஒரு ஃபேமிலி மாதிரி தான் இருக்கும். ஸோ நீங்க சொன்ன மாதிரிலாம் அளவுக்குலாம் இல்லை நம்ம. ஸோ ஒரு சரத் சார் வந்து நாங்கள் நிறைய படங்கள் பண்ணியிருக்கிறோம் அவர் கூட. ஸோ எனிமே வில் ஆல்வேஸ் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் ஹிம். அண்ட் நிச்சயமாக இந்த வாட்டி அந்த லக் ஃபேக்டர் இருக்கிற மாதிரி இருந்துச்சுன்னா நிச்சயமாக இந்த வருஷம் ரியலி லவ் டு இன்வைட் அண்ட் தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் தி ஐடியா சார். சார் இது இந்தியன் கிரிக்கெட்டில் கூட இவ்வளோ யோசிப்பாங்களான்னு தெரியல. நாங்கள் ஃபன்னுக்காக விளாட்றோம். அண்ட் ஜெயிக்கிறது ஜெயிக்காம இருக்கிறது இட்ஸ் அபவுட் தி குவாலிட்டி ஆஃப் கிரிக்கெட். நாங்க எப்படி விளையாடுவோம்
ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் மேனா ஸ்போர்ட்டிவா பல் சொல்லுங்க. சூப்பர்,
थैंक यू சார். பிஃபோர் கெட்ஸ்
ஆல் ரைட், थैंक यू so much for so graciously answering all those questions. Once again a big round of applause for them.